Hello, FujiFanBoys. Guess who
Hi.
Is beside me right now? This is Summer, founder of FujiFanBoy. We just had a game of table tennis, and I'm not going to say who won.
I won.
Yeah, I think so. I won. Okay. Once in a while, a great lens come along. And today, we're going to talk about imperfect lens. And because it's imperfect, it became perfect. This is the new lens by Dispo Lens. Dispo means disposable lens.
DL.
Yeah, there's a DL on it too, right? So, this is the lens cap. That's it, okay? The unique thing about this is that Dispo Lens basically takes the lens from disposable camera, film camera, and mount it on a lens cap, so-called. It is so small and tiny, actually. So the beauty about this is, it's imperfect. The lens quality is not sharp, because it's from those disposable lens. What do you think of this lens?
It's gambling.
Why gambling?
Because when you shoot, it's like there are a lot of flaws, so it depends if you get it or not.
True, okay, there's a lot of flaws. So the beauty of it is, I don't think it's gambling, it's like you take the risk. Yeah, it's like gambling, you take a risk. So you just aim and shoot because there's no autofocus, no aperture, all right? And there's a lot of flares because you can't put a lens hood on it. So when I shoot, I just look and snap. And you'd be surprised, some of the images are quite gorgeous. Instead of typical clinically sharp pictures, now we have something fun. So if you're looking for something different, all right, like a film kind of look, I think Dispo Lens is something you should consider. It's less than $50 for this lens cap, right? But the results are fun. If you're thinking of something different, I think you should consider one of these. Once again, thank you for watching FujiFanBoys and follow Summer at FujiFanGirls.
Oh yeah, and comment down below, guys, should I join the photography club in school? I get to bring the latest new cameras from my dad's stash.
True, yeah.
Although I might not know what I'm talking about.
Bye.